feeding our pigs Mongongo fruits, and they are able to leave the nut for us. We are doing this because Mongongo fruits are attracted by elephants, and the elephants came many times to the farm and damaged our production. So we feed the fruits to the pigs, so they eat the fruit part, and it will prevent for the elephants coming, because the fruits are already eaten. Pigs are enjoying the Mongongo fruits, and they will leave us with the Mongongo nuts, which we will collect.